So the story here is about the same as it was in DIA. It's real quiet, real ominous feeling, which I didn't really expect much less with everything kind of the way it is currently. It's still pretty weird. Let's see, it's 7:45. He should be here in about 20 minutes or so. We'll see how that goes. I don't know. I just have a weird feeling about this.